thanks so much for watching. Yeah, well, let's minus everything, the calculation. So let's move straight to work. This Excel auto, as it, it is here, Excel auto. If I had to not waste my time, the channel name is Code Loto TV. Move straight to work. This last week winning numbers and machine numbers. Winning numbers and machine numbers. And out of these winning numbers, we have this. All of them are numerical case set numbers. But I am choosing 52. I'm choosing single line as my numerical key set number for work today. So for us not to waste my time, let's move straight to work. But single 9 and single 1 all belong to the same group set numbers. Don't forget. So we have our calculation here. Before single 9 dropped, single 1 have already dropped. And they are in the same group set numbers. There are 9 numbers in total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And single 1, single 9 have dropped to win. So just take it out. Remaining 7 numbers. Out of the 7 numbers, we had our 4 numbers, 2 sure and a banker. This is for Excel Lotto. It's a Thursday Lotto. Mainly stick on Thursdays from morning to evening 9 p.m. and the draw time is 10 p.m. the same night. Yeah, this is a boy Code and the channel name is Code Lotto TV. In case you are new to this channel, kindly subscribe to it and share the video. Bye. Stay blessed.